Today, let's learn about a mind-blowing fact that you probably didn't know. Did you know that Mount Everest is not actually the tallest mountain in the world? Mount Everest is definitely the highest peak above sea level, standing tall at 8,848 meters. It's an absolute beast and holds a special place in the hearts of adventurers and mountaineers alike. But when it comes to measuring from base to summit, there's another mountain that takes the crown. The title for the tallest mountain goes to Mauna Kea in Hawaii. Now, you might be thinking, wait, isn't Mauna Kea a volcano? Well, you're absolutely right. Mauna Kea is a dormant volcano, and its height is measured from its base deep beneath the ocean all the way to its summit. When we consider this measurement, Mauna Kea towers over Mount Everest with an astonishing height of 10,210 meters. But here's the thing. Most of Mauna Kea's height is underwater. So when we talk about the tallest mountain above sea level, Mount Everest still holds that record. But it's fascinating to learn that there's more to the story than meets the eye. Now, you might be wondering why we usually refer to Mount Everest as the tallest mountain. Well, it's because when people talk about mountains, they usually consider their height above sea level as a standard measure. And in that sense, Mount Everest reigns supreme. So there you have it. The next time someone mentions Mount Everest as the tallest mountain in the world, you can impress them with this little-known fact about Mauna Kea. It just goes to show that there's always more to discover and explore in this incredible world of ours. Hope you found this tidbit of information as fascinating as we did. If you want to learn more amazing facts like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more mind-blowing content.